Today was the first game of the season, and each kid has their own sport. Sky's playing flag football, Ryder's playing soccer, and Nixon is playing volleyball. She's playing volleyball for the second season. It has been a crazy day because we had games back to back to back, so I guess the next 6 weeks is going to be really hectic for us. Ryder was super stoked because he blocked a goal right here, and it was his first time ever being goalie. We love encouraging our kids to be active, and so we don't let traveling get in the way. We always want them involved in sports no matter where we are. And right here, Sky's trying to take down the quarterback.